I'm going to try and keep this one very short. I'm going to try to teach you in under 2 minutes how you can achieve moody dark greens. Let's go. We are in Premiere Pro. We select the clip and we go up to curves. We're going to drag the curves down. We are gonna go for a moody dark look. So we're gonna make it a bit more dark, add a bit more contrast. And for now that is good. We go up to the U versus U. Click yellow turquoise-ish and then drag the green color down. As you can see that the color green already gets way deeper because we are pushing it towards the blues. So then next up, the U versus Luma. Going to drag that down as well. Going to make the color green a bit more darker, a bit more dense, deep, as they'd say. And then the last curve, U versus saturation. Going to drag it down a bit. And then the last adjustments before we are done, I think, yeah. We have to adjust the curves a little bit, create a bit more contrast, a bit more down. And I think, yeah, that's it. Nothing left to do. That must have been maybe even under a minute. I mean, within a minute, 2 minutes, that looks pretty amazing. I hope it didn't went too fast. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one.